Hi, and welcome back to another episode of Tuner Tuesday. Here we'll be opening the Mini GT Nissan Skyline GTR-35. It's in matte gray. This is one of my favorite colors that they've done these cars in. Matte black and matte white look really good. However, I think this one looks actually better. The gray makes the black graphics stand out really, really well on it. I like the front end. They did put the LB Preformance on the intercooler. Toyo tires really well done on the windshield there. It's like a touch of class the way it's just not overdone with the graphics on the windshield. Just Toyo tires, Liberty Preformance. The way that orange sun stands out on the GT wing looks really, really sharp. This thing looks really well all the way around. Of course, I like the matte white and matte black better at first, but I hadn't ever gotten around to opening this. I've had this for a while. And taking a closer look at this thing looks really awesome. It looks really like something ready for the track to tear it up, because it looks like it's almost in primer. So looks like they did more work on the motor and, you know, the tuner, you know, sauced all that, than they actually did the paint. This thing just looks killer. It looks really, really sick. They did really well with this. Thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned. I like these better than the pink. And up next, I'll be doing the Wear It Pink and the Candy Pink. Thank you for watching, guys.